Meanwhile, work is underway right now to study a prehistoric fish population to keep it safe for generations to come. The DNR monitors fish year-round, but for a couple of weeks in early fall, they focus their attention on paddlefish. Photojournalist David Porter rode along with the DNR near Granite Falls.
Paddlefish sampling. We put more stuff in the boat than we do for anything else. Our boat's just so full.
The Minnesota River Valley is always an awesome adventure.
You can't beat it as far as a resource to be working on a daily basis.
Get his tail.
Paddlefish are really unique prehistoric fish species that inhabits the Minnesota River as well as the Mississippi River.
We had to work pretty hard, but we got one.
And it's actually an electrosensory organ that detects plankton.
Can you get the jaw tag number, Hannah?
I can.
We've just continued monitoring the population in a variety of ways.
Got so much gunk on here.
We're tagging those paddlefish with jaw tags.
619.
Integrated transponder tags.
Go ahead and do the link.
Up until about 10 years ago, we didn't really think there was that many paddlefish inhabiting the Minnesota River. We really unveiled this healthier population. I'm gonna let this fish go and we'll see if we catch some more today. There he goes.
Right now, we're just specifically looking at paddlefish movement. You don't get to see them that much.
Right there.
Oh, he found it. Anglers don't tend to catch them. He got the nose, look at his body. Understanding more about movement can lead into multiple projects. Into the tank with you. Knowing where populations prefer to live could end up leading into protections for paddlefish in the future.
10641.
They are important for our river systems.
Got it.
And do need to be taken care of.
And you can leave them in there for a minute.
Okay.
But something we hope to do on an annual basis, spend a week or two each fall. Yep, ready. Trying to find new habitats where they congregate in the river. So we can continue to kind of keep a pulse on that population.
You can see how big their mouths get.
And hopefully see that population expand.
There he goes.
And grow into the future.
See ya.